Hello, we are in Tikalu Medical Center here in Uganda, where I have identified a one Kasolo Brasio, 16 years old, who is having a swollen right testis diagnosed as an iodostectomy. The mother is extremely poor peasant who can't pay for surgery, and the father of the boy died. He attended secondary form too, but this condition makes him uncomfortable to settle in class due to pains. We are seeking for support for him to undergo hydrocelectomy procedure to solve this problem.